Eagles fly. The streak comes to an end. Oh, how about that? How about them Redskins? I know that's a Cowboys wrestling, but still. I have nothing else to say, but still. Eagles win against the Redskins at their stadium. 30-17. And to all you guys who thought that the Eagles were just going to lose, they don't stand a chance against the Redskins. They've lost 5 times. Well, that comes to an end today. Brandon Graham and Fletcher Cox. Defensive line, man. Woo! This defensive line, bro. This defensive line was dominant. It's dominant. And Carson Wentz, man, worked well under pressure. Very well. It was like he broke a lot of tackles, man. He got off a lot of tackles. And he still made some great plays. Man. Especially that pass. It's gonna kill me to say this, but Nelson Aguilar, good game, bro. I mean, you sucked through 2 years, but you did well in this game, no doubt. You did pretty well. You didn't drop one pass. You did good, and you got a touchdown. Not bad. Good work. Okay, I'll give you that. But here's the thing: have you just noticed the difference between like Aguilar and Terrell Pryor? It was like Aguilar turned into Terrell Pryor, and Terrell Pryor turned to Nelson Aguilar. Terrell dropped a lot of passes. Dropped a lot. It's like through all the deep passes Kirk Cousins made, he couldn't make one. He couldn't make one completed pass. None of them. And it was like, dang. I was expecting Terrell Pryor to catch at least one of those passes. Because, like, he was one of the top 10 wide receivers last year. And it's like, dang, man. But yeah, man. Offense was dominant. Zach Ertz, shout-outs to you, man. Shout-outs to you. Zach Ertz is a beast as heck. And right now, game's over already. So, anyway, man, Zach Ertz, congrats. You did very well, man. LeGarrette Blount, he did good. Got a touchdown, too. And Wendell Smallwood, trash. Still trash. I don't care. He's still trash. Who else you got? You know, the moment Ronald Darby went down, I thought we were dead. That's it. We're done. This forfeit. We're done. But they pulled in there. I guess Jalen Mills did decent. He did a decent job. And, man, it was just good. Defensive line was good. Linebacker still dominant as hell. And, man. But the offensive line, I'm gonna get on this though. Offensive line. This offensive line is terrible. Okay, it's getting terrible, man. Okay, it's like they can't protect Carson Wentz in a couple plays, man. Like, it was just getting on my nerve with this offensive line. Very. But anyway, shout out to the Eagles. Eagles and the 5-game streak. Kirk Cousins ain't getting that 6. Ain't getting that 6 win. And that's it. And the Eagles win the game. Eagles 1-0. And next week we face the Kansas City Chiefs. That's going to be a bloodbath. I know we got one over them, but there's no way in heck we're getting a win over the Redskins. I mean, Chiefs. We ain't getting that win over them, especially in that stadium. Hell no. Okay? But anyway, Eagles win. Hopefully Ronald Darby is okay. And fly, Eagles fly.